are. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
I'll drive.
Nice move, dumbass. You just hit a civilian.
I gotta say, I feel bad for Agent Sander. But that guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Swingo's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deed to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me. I didn't live with it for that long.
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he didn't.
Tango down.
Shit, we got a sniper!
Sniper's got a zeroed. Got it. Sniper, down, down! Scratch one. Sniper!
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. But he's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
Está bien, ganaron!
Talk, now!
Puta madre! Ya está! Entrego las armas.
I don't get paid enough for this shit, cabrón. I'll tell you.
Got a 20 on a fully laden cartel chopper. Let's see about getting it into the rebels' hands.